The LCD library for LCD 16.2 is here in file, examples, LCD crystal, hello world. This is the liquid crystal point as library. Now, for DHT sensor, digital humidity sensor, in my computer work only these libraries in this site. I tested all the other sites by GitHub and another site, but I have a problem. But the project, I think that it works with only these libraries. Now, let's install one of these libraries in this computer, because I tested in another computers and I haven't any problem. I transfer in the Arduino libraries. Then I will install this library in Arduino software. This is my old code in Arduino. And now, let's upload it in this Arduino, which we haven't any DHT sensor, so this LED if the project is true, if the code is true, this LED, which is in digital pin 9, will turn on. Yes, it works fine. This is my old project with Arduino DHT11 and LCD16.2 to print temperature and humidity in this LCD. This is the schematic for digital humidity sensor display. If the sensor works, the LED is red, is green, sorry, and if we have a problem with the DHT, the LED is red. This is the schematic with the Arduino. This is the schematic with the Arduino and digital pin 13 and reset button.